Howdy y'all, welcome to Lax Lives. I think it's time we play a little of The Last Remnant. Okay. So I went ahead and hit Numer Mines. And I did not get anything that I needed. I think I got some stuff I needed, but I didn't get the actual things that I went after. Mikado Castle is also one of the places that's listed. As having some of the stuff I need. So we're gonna hit Mikado Castle today and see if we can't. I think there's a few things I need that should drop in here.
Let's do this.
I know we need Vile Lizard Tail, which should
Forward!
be in here.
Show no mercy!
It also says that Roshan Steel comes from here. I went to Numer Mines, and both Roshan Steel and Meteorite are supposed to be there, and I didn't find any. In fact, I only found one place that would let me mine, and I mined the entire 12. Well, no, I think I already used one to grab a treasure, but like
Attack the Black
11.
Light!
11 mining with Mr. Dig, and I didn't get a single piece of Roshan steel or meteorite or iron was the only thing I got. I just kept getting iron. In fact, I don't even think that was iron there. I think I just
This is
kept
just
getting
a Holy men! That's the way.
I kept getting the same thing over and over again, so even when I got rares, I didn't get any kind of metal.
Strike back!
I want to say it was some kind of sylph stone or slith sylph.
Watch this.
Landworm, withered husk. No, we were good. Landworm. I think actually I need a land dragon. A land dragon talon. Yeah. But I do need the vile lizard tail. I need some beastmen stuff, which I think comes off the Janna here. Where are you?
Let's do this.
Yeah, you're a Janna. We can look real quick after I kill this guy and see what I need.
Come on, let's kick some A.
I know they're a little below me, but I haven't looked up where to find a butterfly antenna. I need Vackle
Attack the
iron.
robot blade!
I don't know where that stuff comes from either. I could really use like an in-game encyclopedia that kept track of everything I found. That would be nice.
Tis just a wisp of a thing.
Kill these guys and take a quick look. Oh, dang it. Because I only wrote down a few things and where they were
All
found that I
right.
needed.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
Okay. Save my game. I totally went to Roshan and bought some Roshan steel. So we look at our party
Impressive,
members.
huh?
Consider well the
You
strength
can
of the
do the
entire
check
party.
items, and you can see here, Voltaic Crystal, Circular Albic Hide. I have to complete a quest to get the book to be able to get that. Silver Ore, Vile Lizard Tail, Meteorite, Sharp Grand Spider Talon. I don't know if he just needs one, but I'm gonna guess currently I'm just gonna try and get one. He told me he needs a Vile Lizard Tail, so I'm gonna try and
I'll
get that
follow
for him.
whatever orders you give me.
Balsan needs Platinum Ore, a Mystic Fiend Horn, and a Glowfly. I don't know. Platinum Ore,
You
I
don't
can
have a lot of
buy. Meteorite, I can
self-confidence.
buy. Shed Husk, no idea. Roshan Steel there again. Lowell Shell, I thought I had some of those. Mystic Fiend Fang, I don't know. Silver ore, raptor hides, I don't know where raptors come from. Archfiend, I don't know what an archfiend is. I've got four
am
of those
I doing
already,
my
though.
Father proud?
Superior cotton, no idea. Everybody wants that. Pixie's rose, nope. Grand spider scalp, thick beast hide. Divine Dragonite, vulture underbelly fur, concealed spirit lord horn. Ugh, spirit lord.
Checking my stats, huh?
Platinum ore, grand spider eyes, butterfly dust. Once again, I don't know where the butterfly stuff is. Imperium, land dragon talon. I don't know what Imperium, where that came from. I think that might have been the stuff I was getting out of Numer Mines. Butterfly eyes, there's butterflies again. Butterfly antenna. All butterflies, man. Homunculus. Right, manticore. I think the manticores are in here, maybe. Grand beetle barb. Superior cotton again. Crab carapace? I don't know. Raptor hide again. Vicious plant timbers. This guy's got nothing. Reprocessed metal, platinum ore, pointed Fenris tail, raptor hide, vicious plant timber, spirit wood timber.
What are you looking at?
Silver ore, raptor carapace, anthrovore moss, reprocessed metal, crab carapace, lobo shell. Old carapace, reprocessed metal, beastman rawhide. Orichalcum, rock grater tail. I don't know what a rock grater is. Anthrovore moss. That's the big plant dudes. Reprocessed metal. Raptor hide again. Thick beast hide. At least I've got that. So it gives you an idea what I'm looking for. Butterflies come up a lot. Raptors come up a lot. I'm really in here because this is Vile Lizard Tail is supposed to come from here. And, you know, obviously I want to get old Torgal beefed up, if possible. Plus it doesn't hurt to come in here and, you know, go up some levels and stuff. But that is what I've been searching on. Nice. I guess these guys are really weak, so... shouldn't be that impressed by taking them out.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
Nothing there. I've got so much of this stuff. I feel like I've got some of this stuff in my inventory, and I don't understand why they won't take it out of my inventory. Mm-hmm. Or maybe they have, and it's just that somebody else has got it. Alright, Janna alloy and iron ore.
Okay, later.
Supposed to be Royotian steel in here.
Hmm?
But it might only be at one point, too. Okay, he got a rare
awesome.
Item. Rough Elven Stone. Yep. Alright, so no Royotian Steel at that one. I really believe there's no Royotian Steel. Like, I think you just have to buy it every time. You guys see any Vile Lizards? Oh, there's a treasure chest I didn't loot. The heck? You guys seen any Vile Lizards? I know what I'm looking for. I just, oh, hey. Aren't you,
Let's do this!
No, what are you? I forget what this is. A raptor. Oh, look, it's a raptor! I need raptor.
Come on, let's kick some A!
I wish I had collected you with other people so that I'd have a better chance of getting drops off you, I guess.
Attack them from their flight!
Give me the good stuff, guys. Come on. You know we need bits and pieces off these guys specifically. Ooh, nice. Second group, come in. The more the merrier, guys. The more the merrier. That was a pretty weak attack there.
Forward, men!
shoot. Sorry, Torgol.
What's this?
Yay.
I must surpass my mother.
Oh, focus strike too. Good, because that dude needs... Was it Mystic Fiend for one of the things we needed? Bulky wild raptor hide. I'll take it. Maybe not. I could have swore somebody needed that, though. Somebody needed something from Mystic Fiend. Dang it, now I've got to look.
I'll follow whatever orders you
Mystic
give.
Fiend Horn. All right.
I don't have a lot of self-confidence.
Mystic Fiend Fang.
Am I doing my father proud? Checking my stats, huh?
Yeah, shut up. I'm just seeing what you guys need, all right? Yeah, so I need a bunch of stuff off of those guys. I wonder if I've got the book to be able to get, like, the raptor hide.
Let's do this!
I'll bet that requires a specific quest completed. Maybe yes, I need to bring the Cyclops for this one group. Maybe that's something I should do instead of doing this, is try and complete some of the guild quests. In fact, I think I'll do that instead of this. Because the vile lizard tail is also a yellow, and I don't know. I think that's just the rarity of it, right? But... some of it you can only get if you've got the book. Alright, where are we at here? We'll head out to the guild hall and take a look at what's up on guild quests. Let's see what's going down. I know there's like Blue Jaws, which I've never seen, and stuff like that that we'll have to go hunt for. A lot of hunt quests I haven't done. Collection quest, killing thing quest, I get those pretty good. Right, I know, dude. I don't know where Superior Cotton comes from. I don't know where Grand Beetle Barb comes from either. Yep, don't know where it comes from. Right, I get it. Butterfly Antenna. Yep, Manticore Carapace. I know, dude. I know. I should check the stores. Maybe I can just buy that stuff, too. Golden Chalice. Oop, that's Cafe Moondust. Whoops. This is not where I want to be. I want to be over here. At the Golden Chalice. Which sounds like the name of a bar. Guild tasks, okay. Oh, look, I killed the Dominator in Blackdale. The Spirit Lord, right? Remember that one? Union of the Golden Chalice, rank 1. I don't know what that means. I've obtained 3 Gastling Copper. Nice. Obtained Mystic Mountain. You learned a new formation. And I've obtained a Shamshir. Obtained Unicorn. You've learned a new formation. All right. Okay, so here we go. Number 2. Guild task number 2 is the first path in Siebenbur. Oh, maybe it's the first path or Siebenbur. Nope, first path is in Siebenbur. And I need to kill a Nussknacker times 6. The problem is that I don't know where that's at. I don't know where the first path in Siebenbur is. Bloodthirsty Warrior, the fourth path in Siebenbur. Also don't know where that's at. Blue Jaws in the Gastling Caves. We've got the Hellbiter in the Great Sand Sea, which is full of Spirit Lords the last time I was there. Prometheus and Lava Fender. Okay, I can get the Lava Fender. Dragon Rana in the Heroic Ramparts. I can get there too. Elven Cores, haven't seen them. Passion Blooms, haven't seen them. Sylph's Marquee, haven't seen that. Titicaca Leaves, nope. Roshan Alloy, I have purchased some, but I can't find that stuff anywhere, man. 3 dragon eggs, a nymph core, 2 heavy metals, 3 coral, a ram skull, which apparently is a weapon, champion's lance. So these are the ones that I've got left to do. According to this, I have completed... No, I have not completed. Which one's number 10? Because that's one of the ones I need to complete, I read. Number 10's not even on my list. Okay. Well, let's head to Ghastling Caves, then, and check out that first. See if we can't find Blue Jaws. And then maybe we'll head over to the Heroic Ramparts, see if we can't find that dragon if we don't see Blue Jaws. It seems to work like you go in and there's a chance for a named. So, like, Ghastling Caves is up here. Whoop. Right there. Ghastling Caves. So the last time I hear there was here, there was a named, but it wasn't the named I was looking for. I feel like this is one of the first two dungeons you go to.
Let's do this.
Right, and so like this stuff is so weak.
Forward! Show no mercy! Ta!
Whoops. Not so weak that you shouldn't try and get your crits in, man. Alright, maybe it is that weak.
Very nice!
There we go.
Yeah, this is our first chance.
Dude, there are 4 groups apparently. I'll take all the relaxing herbs you can get, cause I go through them a lot. Let's try this and see while we're here. Yeah, I don't care if people can hear it.
All right. Awesome.
Okay, that's Ghastling Copper. Later. Thought maybe we might get Vackle Iron here or something.
Let's do this.
Oh, there is something down there. Did you see that guy? There is a named down there. Maybe we'll get lucky. It'll be Blue Jaws. I've only been looking for him every time I've ever played this game. Well, that didn't come out right. Every time that I have started this game from scratch, which has been several, I always look for Blue Jaws. Oops, and I've never, ever seen him. No, I don't need Manticore, right? I need... something else. What's this?
Come on out. Yes.
Oh, good.
Okay, later.
You go up all the levels you need there, little buddy, because we need to find some of these ores. Oh. Dang it. I was going to save my game, but... Oh, shoot. Oh no, I totally screwed that up. Blue Jaws! Alright. I've never seen him before. Okay. Be strong. Back them up and give offensive support, I guess.
Stop slacking.
Yeah, you don't seem very strong, Blue Jaws. We're hitting you pretty hard.
Forward! Show no mercy!
Well, that other team was hitting you really hard. These guys are my caster team, right? Ooh, Really, guys? Not even a single crit? That's sad. I'm excited to be able to finally kill Blue Jaws. Laser breath, huh? Build up some points, I guess.
Not that.
I had read about he didn't even get to flashing red. We just slaughtered him. I'd read so about this dude, and oh, we captured him even. Look at that. He doesn't really drop anything amazing though. Yay, Blue Jaws is defeated. I'd read about the guy and how you need to go in and out of the cave to try and get him to spawn, and I must have done that 50 times one day trying to get him to spawn, and it just never worked. Okay, I'm going to jump back to Athlum and turn this in and see what we get. That's kind of cool. I killed Blue Jaws. Supposed to give me a chance to look at the names of those other guys. I need Dragon Rana and something in Lava Fender. Obtained counter offensive. You've learned a new formation. Okay. So I need the Hellbiter, Prometheus, and Dragon Rana. Okay. Let's check out these, change formation, okay. So, melee stance was, like, default, right? Cup of Celepale, we picked that one up a long time ago. Counter offensive, that's a new one, look, it's a totally new one. And it's a higher attack than what we got. Improves attack of lead ranks, but reduces mobility. Effective versus land insecta. Stacked attack. I think that's a new one, too. Improves attack of outer wall, defensive inner wall. Effective versus plantae. Scatter swarm. Lowers your defense, but increases your attack there. Sacrifice defense to improve attack of left flank. And mystic attack of right. Okay, that's interesting. Vanguard, we've had that one before. Decor formation used by ancient warriors. Air of Athlum is what I normally have them on. Improves attack of arrowhead and defensive flanks. Pincher's grip, we've had that one. Goblet, we had that one. Effective versus avian fiends. Mystic Mountain improves the mystic attack of back ranks, but reduces capabilities of union leader. Catapult, improves mystic attack of back ranks, but reduces attack and defense of lead ranks. Hawkeye, improves attack of lead ranks, enhances physical evasion. Vampire, improves mystic defense of lead ranks, but reduces defense of back ranks. Enhances mystic evasion. Mystic shield, greatly improves mystic defense of lead ranks, but reduces mobility. Unicorn, improves attack and mobility of lead ranks. Lowers your defense, though, quite a bit, it looks like, from the bait and hook. Improves mystic attack and mobility of back ranks, enhances lotions. I think that's what I've got in my other group. I'm kind of tempted to put them on counterattack here. And I think I'd want Rush on the front lines, right? In fact, I want to look at what these guys are on. What are you guys on? Bait and hook. Right. Yeah. Nope. Okay, and we'll save our game. And we'll try that. It raised the attack a little bit. So, you know, I'm all about getting that attack up. Alright, maybe not, but I do like to have increased offensive abilities. Alright. We're going to head for Heroic Ramparts and see if we can't find Dragon Rana. I need dragon stuff anyways. Looks like we got some frogs hopping around up here. I don't think I need anything from frogs, though. What are you guys considered anyways? You think I can reach this one in time?
Let's do this!
Nope, I didn't reach anybody. Period. I also need some vulture stuff too, right? Here's some vultures.
Damn.
Oh, dang it. I pushed the button.
Are you all right?
Whoa, I don't know how to say that. Hrazvelg. Let's kill this Hrazvelg.
Underestimate your foes! Attack them from their flight!
Oh, we blocked you, Dave.
Oh-ho.
That's okay. We'll come in here and poke him one time. That's right.
I know I'm good.
I must surpass my mother.
Oh, I didn't even get anything off of him. Oh, I need vulture bits. There's no way I can make it to other vulture. I guess I should have aggroed him and drug him along behind me.
Show no mercy!
I know these are, you know, in the vulture class, but I still think it's weird that they've got, like, a toucan beak. Oops. Because, you know, different shapes of birds' beaks are made for specific types of food. And these beaks here are made for crushing hard things.
This isn't even worth my time.
I guess bones? Maybe they eat bones. I guess that works.
Excellent.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
Aw, I don't see anything say vulture on there at all. Alright, let's... Oh, there's not an opening here? I was gonna say, there should be an opening here. You guys see a dragon anywhere? I'm looking for named mobs. What the heck are you?
Let's do this.
Oh, you're one of those werewolf guys, right? Maybe.
We shall stop them here.
No. What are you?
Bring it on.
What's this?
You're like a minotaur, I guess. undead, whatever you are. Raganos.
Hurry and circle.
You're very ugly. You're very getting crushed up, just so you know. Well, my goal today was to find items I needed, and I did not do that, but I did get to kill Blue Jaws, which was one of the goals, anyways. Maybe not today's goal, but a goal.
Nice.
Yeah, there's guild tasks that aren't even on the list yet, which is weird, because you need 10... It wasn't in the completed section, so... Well, 10 gives you the book that allows you to get the Alembic Hide, it said.
I feel stronger than before!
Class change to Orange Mystic Knight. Oh, Homunculus! Hey, you know what? I needed Homunculus stuff. Cuchulean core. I'm going to go ahead and break you up because I don't have a Cuchulean core. I do need Homunculus too. Which is cool. But I was looking for a dragon and I know there are dragons out here somewhere. Man, we fought that bug here that one time too. What was that guy called? The Reaper, maybe? Hey, Froggy. I'm gonna go over here and grab this, homunculi as well.
Let's do this!
And we'll probably call it a day after this fight.
Keep them off balance and crush them!
We shall stop them here!
Ah! What's this?
Nice. I love when old Blockter there gets a dragon flight in, because that's like one of the most powerful attacks I've got. Oh, dang it. Clip the edge of that button as I was pressing 2.
Hurry and circle beside them!
We haven't seen the old silencer in a while. Oh, and I got the frogs too. I forgot about the frogs. Abaddon.
Everywhere we go, slimes like you are creeping around. Victory.
Oh, we brought twice this time.
What's this?
Oof. Took him down.
I know I'm good.
Expert marksman, huh? Nope, nothing in there I need. Alright, well, I guess we'll have to go hunting dragon next time, so click like you like, subscribe, be sure, and catch the next one, and I will talk to you later.